Okay, what's up guys? We're gonna play some more My 38. I just definitely took a screenshot, you know, whatever. We get $200. $200, what am I talking about? The 200 coins. What was the exhibitions? What'd we get? That's it? I only have one bowl. Kings, they have one king. Philly players, I have no Phillies. We'll go Dame. Just because we got plenty of guys that can score inside. Actually, you know what, since I have such good players, I'm gonna not use Rui Hachimura right now. Because I did not mean to do that. Alright, whatever. Chauncey Bolt. This is fine. I'm gonna try one. Everybody tough. Today gotta go and see the better hush. Remember growing up, all I wanted was to be wanted me to get a little bread. Okay, yeah, we're gonna do a game. Still outside. I don't hide from the for life. Had to fight for my life. Took them hits and strikes. If I were the guys and my candlelight going up like the club after that go slide. Are you with that? What's time? Get back, I'm gonna hop out. Yeah. Are you with that? I want big racks. I'm gonna flock. I'm gonna stack. Are you with that? Won't forget that. Did I saw in my past? Are you with that? Like I'm with that. Yeah. Yeah. We'll do one game just because. Why not? And they don't take too long. Ow. My right pinky hurts, but I don't know why. Wait, I don't think I hurt it. I don't remember hurting it. This team. Alright, pretty good team, honestly. You can see my team. Both of us have a pretty good team, I'd say. Alright. Oh yeah, by the way, I named my team the Dallas Darts. Don't ask why. I just did. Ooh. Oh, I got blocked. Oh yeah, you only get 13 seconds. Holy crap. I'm a terrible defender. I'm so ass at shooting. Shooting is hard this year. Don't give me too much crap. There we go. Well, that was just a terrible shot. Nobody was.
thing. Wrong guy. Oh my gosh. Going shooting so hard this year. Oh my gosh. A dunk. Damn. MJ. Oh my gosh, MJ, buddy. I don't know why I'm playing MJ. Nobody can hit a shot. Your best bet is not to get shooters, but to get inside guys. Those are the most likely to actually go in. This game's impossible to win. We just missed our shot. Whoa, this whole game is like hack a shaft basically now. Because it's so hard to hit shots. Except maybe not for Pau Gasol. He's going to beat both of them. That's okay. Thank you. And one chance. I say and one chance because it's likely to not be an and one because it's impossible to flip and hit shots. But oh my gosh. Why is it so hard to hit a flipping shot? I'll take it. He's just hack a shacking me. Dang it! It's so hard to hit shots! There we go. Got 1 point. Holy crap. Sad. Let's see. At least I gave it to him. Just want to see Bill up, maybe he can hit a shot. Yep, he can. If we hit this, we pretty much seal it up. Maybe it's easier to hit Chauncey Billups, Green Beans. the protest for so long. Yes, sir. I don't know if this guy was ass or if this is seriously just really hard in this game. I think it's just like really hard in this game to shoot. I don't think this guy's anything awful. I mean, because I'm not special at this game. I'm an amazing, but I'm also not like just stupid. See, what do I get? Alright, we'll get 100 coins. That works. Maybe we can still keep playing this. I'm just gonna check if there's another locker code by chance. I don't know why there would be. Yeah, no, there's not. Alright. Get the tallest dudes. Who's the best inside player? Inside scoring, yeah, Shaq's probably gonna be better there. Although he can't shoot free throws, so I don't know if we should have picked him. Doesn't really matter. We'll keep playing. This is probably like the best part of the year to play because, yeah. 89 and 91. Okay, nine. Ooh, I missed who his final player was. Oh, Rudy Gay. That's hard to see. Well, it's so hard to score from the outside here. Wow. We just hit a three with McDaniel. Unless you have Curry. Curry's probably easy to hit with. He has that weird bar. Maybe that has something to do with it. Maybe that's a better shooting bar. Whoa! Imagine I actually like faked him out with a pump fake from the outside. It honestly was, that was like a full bar that actually wasn't even really bad. Genius. No way they're really gonna pick up. They don't get any points, okay good. So there's no way he's really gonna pick that ball up and score it. Lee Shin, buddy. No. Oh my gosh, stop leeching. Why am I actually doing too good though? Like I'm actually low-key doing not bad shooting right now. I should be doing way worse, but I'm somehow not doing way worse. You can't miss that. That's like an easy play in my opinion. To make. He hits that? Dang, my man is going off. Shoot the ball, buddy. Shoot it, buddy. Bo missed his transition take foul. Oh, it's going to cause people to stop, like, intentionally fouling in transition. Or even try to sting. He'll flip and hit it. He flips and hits everything. Buddy, he's overwhelming me. Let me shoot it. Okay, I'll take my shooting foul. How do I miss that shot? Well, my bar went away before I even finished shooting. What is that? That's gay. No way he's getting inside with Pau Gasol. Okay, he's not making that. Okay, good. Oh my gosh, McDaniel! This is like the worst year ever for shooting. You cannot shoot. That's the thing. That's why it's way better to have a big man this year. Run with a bunch of big men. Airball. When somebody flipping airballs that bad with Stephen Curry, you know that this year's rough shooting. Hey, I'll take the blocking foul. We have a free throw on top of it, too. And we make it, of course. Because we just built this. Trying to get separation. He's not getting it. Oh, come on, Shaq. When you see him cutting into the basket like that, you can't just give it to him. There we go. Good play. That's some big points. What's Scottie Barnes? He's running his offense through flipping Curry. He's ice-throwing with Curry. He's able to play with just Curry. That was such a bad shot. I didn't try to foul! What is that foul? Why are you doing that? That's the most retarded foul ever. And he gets... That's so bad! I didn't even try to foul. Why did he foul? For no reason. He hits that in our face? In your face? You're gonna let him do that to you? Like, personally, just me. That's just me. I would never let somebody do that to me, though. You cannot let somebody flip and do that to you, though. Brick. Yes, sir. Chris Brickley, though. You gotta book that shot, bro. Damn. Damn, I hit somebody. I don't care though. It's so hard to beat somebody using that guy. You got no chance there. I mean, shooting this year is so bad. At least for me, but holy crap. That's rough. I'm gonna do one more game. Regardless of win or loss. Online. So what he's planning to do. Ooh. Yes, the Paul Banchero. Pretty good. It's pretty late reaction to me. Okay, that's one you need to make. I'm sorry, but what? You need to make that shot, buddy. And of course he's a flipping green it. My man's got every single player. My man's got like the best lineup you can flipping make besides just without the 95 Curry. That's a joke, but still. You're flipping Shaq O'Neal. You gotta dominate that paint. Hit them! Well, you can't hit them, never mind. But come on, let's do better. Come on, guys. You can definitely do this. I just need you to step it up. What are you doing? Did I say give the ball away? No, I did not say give the ball away and be a dummy. I didn't. If you thought I said that, you would be wrong. I'm flipping leaving this game. No, I'm not leaving it, actually. But come on, this is ridiculous. We need to play better. This is like the worst game ever, right, that we're playing right now. Not even last game was as bad as this. We are getting dominated inside and out. Every block we make that block, flip and goes back to the other team. This ball is a magnet to the... And they're going to charge... You know what? Yeah, you're right. I am flipping leaving this game. I'm not doing this. It's ridiculous. Absolutely immature of this game. What am I talking about? Not immature. But this is ridiculous. This should not be happening. This is absolutely ridiculous. I'm not doing this. Like, my butthole. I'm not flipping doing this. Crap. Ridiculous. I guess Steve Kerr. Auctionable base season 1. And an ascension. Who can you get? 92 BJ Armstrong. How many fouls do we get? Or how many picks? And then, oh, perfect. First pick is a move up to the next board. Dang it. We'll work from that. We got another one in. Two levels. We got another ascension. And if I'm not mistaken, I believe we pick up right where we left off. Who do we get? 95 block agaphone. I wonder what the base pack has in it. Nothing good, really. Oh, you know what I'm slipping, missing out to do? I'm so retarded. Coaching. We have Jamal Mosley. Slip Jamal, bro. We don't need Jamal. He's on Mike Malone. Poor. Okay, I'm gonna take out myself. Basketball. Team creation award pack. What's that deal? Oh, does that mean we can make our own stuff?
Talking and moonwalking the same little small pump, but I ain't knock chalk off cue balls.
That's fine. I could do this later, but I've seen bad, like, graphic images for this, so I'm gonna do this one separately a different time. I'm not gonna do that right now. Ooh. Actually, you know what? Nickname, the second one, none. That's fine. Go home. Oh, better. Make the alternate wacky. Alright, let's make something that's actually kind of cool though. This one's kind of... Oh shoot, yeah, this should be clean. That, and I make this one the team color.
It's 11 o'clock on the dot, I'm on a block. Ain't no time for no sleeping, a yawn and no whatnot. 12 running around creeping and peeping for the d- We be moving with caution, the block is really hot.
The block is hot, the block is hot. The block is hot, the block is hot. The block is hot, the block is hot. The block is hot, the block is hot.
Really cold in the wintertime, cold in the summer. Cold when the wind blows, cold like December, oh yeah. It's gonna be cold anyway, anyway.
The block's definition of hot, I be assembly. I know the definition of op, that be the enemy. I seen a lot of brothers get, God forbid, get locked, cause they ain't tending me. Diaz, Buenos Dias, to senoritas, by the kiosk, for fly Adidas, forever eating La Comida. We lurking just to catch you lacking, like we on cheetahs. Free us, rip us, long live us. We try to grab the plate of what the won't give us. Most of mine never had a Thanksgiving, so instead of giving thanks, my taking what's given. You know what it is at the city. Girl, free to if you don't wear a wire. When it comes to paper, that's that I require. When it comes to power, that's that I desire. For real.
It's 11 o'clock on the dot, I'm on the block. Ain't no time for no sleeping, no yawning, no whatnot. 12 running around creeping and peeping for the d- We be moving with caution, the block is really high.
I'm gonna make the alternate uniform. I'll make last name. My images, well, I don't have any customizable. Anything represent darts, the dash darts. Those darts could be this one. The darts. That was a dart. I'll do the DOS darts as in this primary color is saved blue. Change the picture.
Rugged man,
This one would be better for the darts. I'm saying like a darting plane, but the plane just isn't specific enough. It's not like, it's too like bland. Could any of these work for the darts? Oh shoot, oh crap. The darts. Then we could also do like the Dallas. The Dow. The Dow with all the Dallas Eagles are my color. I'm gonna make this part red. We'll do that. The Dallas Americans. I could do the Dallas Americans. Team colors. No, my primary. Logo. The darts. We name team Dallas, team name the Dallas Eagles. The Dallas Eagles. There we go. She looks the coolest. I kind of like this one. Okay, we're gonna make it the Center for Disease Control Center. No, that sounds so bad, and I'm not doing that. Let's think of a company flip. Oh, based on that thing that I see in the corner, we could do like the Chips Ahoy Center. Actually, no, nah, probably not. Never mind. Ronnie 2K's house. Nah, I'm just kidding. Alright, now. We're gonna do, our sponsor is gonna be Nike. The Nike. Actually, no, it can't be like a basketball or anything, because then if people don't wear Nike, then they're not gonna like the team. Even though that's overthinking it, and that's not true. Let's do the flippin' Bugatti Center. No, I'm just kidding. What about the oh my gosh, I'm completely overthinking this. Something of a company. Fudge. Well done, bro. We're gonna do what? I'm gonna do the Dr. Pepper Center. Cause that's also in the Dr. Pepper. Because the Dr. Pepper is like made in Texas or whatever. I don't think it's all made in Texas, but like maybe that's where it started or something, I think. Court floor. Parquet. Nope, we're gonna do parquet. No, we're gonna do dark. Apron. Will be the safe color of blue. Not shiny enough. Make this side. Well, this part could be black along with also this part. I think you guys can figure out what I'm trying to do. Baseline tech. No. There we go. No. All in the video, cause I don't know. I don't trust the community uploads. I don't know if it's gonna be the same this year, but last year it was kind of bad. So I'll, you know what? I'm just gonna not. Yeah, I'm not gonna do it. I'll post another video after I've done it. done doing this part.